Hi, I'm Anne-Marie Concepcion from InDesignSecrets.com. Here is the answer to a commonly asked question. How do I vertically align text? I have two instances of text that you might want to try to vertically align on the page right here in front of me. First, we have this text that's inside a colored frame. And what I want to do is I want to get it vertically aligned on the page. I want it smack dab in the middle. And I can drag, watch as I drag, and I see little lines come out the side. When you see the magenta line come out, that is a guide, meaning that the middle of what you're dragging is currently aligned with the middle of the page. But let's look at it in preview. I tap the W key. It's not quite aligned because, first of all, the word page heading should be aligned in the middle of the frame, right? So I'm going to select this frame and go up to the object menu and go down to text frame options and say that I want this text to be centered inside the frame itself. There we go. And now the text is actually center aligned inside there. Now, if you don't want to bother by watching for the little pink lines come out, there is a panel that can help you out. Go to the Window menu, go to Object and Layout, and choose Align, believe it or not. And with the object selected, you want to align it in the middle, align vertical centers. But align to what? You have to say align to what? Align to the margins, align to the page. In this case, align to the page. So I'll say align this object to the page vertically centered. There you go. One other kind of vertical center that you might want to do is something like this. Say that you have a sidebar and you want it to be aligned on the entire page, but within a text frame that extends from the top to the bottom. Again, just select the text frame, go to the object menu, go down to text frame options, make sure that preview is turned on, and choose center. And now the text is centered. Who cares if the text frame has tons of extra space above and below, right? I'm going to tap the W key to go back to preview. Now this text is perfectly centered vertically on the page. So just make sure that the text frame itself extends to the top and the bottom, and then with the text inside, set it to vertically center from text frame options. Even as I type, you can see that the text just continues centering itself. Perfect. Hey, I hope you found this tip helpful. Be sure to check out InDesignSecrets.com for thousands of InDesign articles, to listen to our podcast, and to download a free sample issue of our monthly magazine called InDesign Magazine. Thanks for learning with us.